Hello! Welcome back to Foxman Plays Rumble. This is episode 28. It kind of seems like we're getting up there. And I mean, we are. But in terms of this colony's not been around that long. And yet we've made some decent, I say decent, and I mean that, decent progress. Not the best, for sure. We've had a few missteps. But it's with every new colony, I feel overall, I get a little bit better. There's a few things I want to do in this episode. So I'm just going to start doing them. Start marking up some of the stuff. First things first. Oopsies. One, two, three. Yeah. So I'm going to fix this as well. One, two. I'm going to move it forward one. All right. I hate stuff being out of line. So these solar panels are out. I lined this building up with this guy, but really should have been up. These solar panels should have been up. I like to do three wide hallways. So yes, I'm going to be fixing that up as well. I need to fix this dining room because it was brought up to me. This is very smart. Maybe it slipped by some of you. Maybe you know all about it since day one. But basically, you got two chairs here. They're sharing the same tile. So that means only one person can actually eat there. So if there's a person sitting on either corners, one is technically going to be eating without a table. It's going to be a negative mood. It's a silly thing, but it's a thing. So what I'm actually going to be doing is rotating this table 90 degrees, putting one end completely up against the wall. That'll leave us with one tile wide so they can kind of slip by one side or the other. And that... Actually, you know what? I could maybe not even have to rotate it. But if I rotated it, I might have room for another one. I don't know. We'll see. But for certain, I'm going to move this building. Over. We're going to be... Oh, yeah, that's right. We're going to be widening it. Something I don't like is this is only two tiles wide. Kind of wish I had made it three tiles. But that'd be a lot of work to change that. I guess I could, like... Actually, I could move this one over one, but then I'd have to move... that over one. I don't know. Or I could move this one over one and then pull that back. I will just leave this as is for now, but the rest of the stuff I'm gonna try and get sorted out. So let's just place this stuff, and this guy I'm going to reinstall just there for now. We'll put in some more wallage. Oopsies, wrong button. There for now. They might have a hard time getting into those chairs. I'll fix it. They can use... It's not like everybody's always eating in there at one time anyway, so. And then I want to mine this out. We can put another building of some sort there. And similarly, if I just plan this out over here, we could do the same thing. Just a small, modest little building. And yeah. I kind of, at some point, I almost want to move these or reconstruct new ones out here behind a wall just to get the power out of that area. This is like prime real estate now. That's some good productions going on there. But we'll see. I may be transferring a lot of this stuff inside the cave at some point anyways. So, I'll think about it. As well, one thing I want to do, let me just remove this. I want to do a bit of a strip mine here. Just to see, this is a big chunk of rock. There might be some pockets in there. Who knows, plasteel, jade, uranium, all that stuff. And I'm not necessarily going in there to actually mine it, because the more stuff we mine and we put in our stockpile, that increases our wealth, right? And you're saying, well, why wouldn't you want to become wealthier? Wealth increases the difficulty of the raids. So I just kind of want to know about it, and then when I say, oh, I actually have a use for this now, I have a use for that, we can kind of go and get it. I just want to know where stuff is. And for that reason, I saw this. There's a little pocket here. I don't know how big that is. It could be one tile. It could be a big chunk of area here. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to go and we'll do 10 in. Actually, I'm just going to straight up, I'm going to mine that right away. I'm very curious to see what that is all about. And another thing I want to do is walls are actually going to be there and there. So let me remove this and this for now. It's going to be 3 wide. Let's go 5. I'm just going to kind of just get this shit going. See if we can actually start building a couple bedrooms. I'm going to get them to mine the other stuff first. 2, 3, 4, 5. I don't know. We'll just keep going. I might do like this. Wait, that's not right. That is certainly not right. I might do it like that. Or I could maybe have bedrooms going down this way. And the reason why I almost kind of prefer to do this way is what I'm going to do is I'm going to have a miner do a strip mine just along this this line right here first. So we'll see what's going on, see if there's any pockets and shit, see if there's any good materials. I don't know what could be in there. And then similarly, we could do the same thing along that side. So we'll see. We'll see. For now, I'm just going to visually, I like to complete some of this stuff. So it looks like I sort of have an idea of what's going on. But I'm just going to keep them 5x5. I know that's not the most luxurious, but we're also on hard difficulty, so they're not too unreasonably picky. And if it's got carpet in there, and soon we're going to start working on artwork, it'll be pretty nice. So we'll do the same thing. We'll do 6 down this way. So yeah, that's the plan, and of course we'll be expanding this way too, but yeah, I might as well. This one I'm just gonna box like that, and then like that, and then like that. Finish it quickly, Michael, so people can see. These aren't all gonna be bedrooms, obviously. Some of these will be workshops, and they'll actually end up being larger. So that's that. We're going to mine this first. I would like to also finish placing this slate block there. We've got a lot of steel to get over there. Another thing I want to do, is, where is it? They moved it. The sun lamps are in production. I think they used to be in this. I'm going to put this in. We've got one geothermal, so this will take up half the power from the geothermal. The other half will go to charging batteries and running other stuff at night. And then we've got these solar panels. So I'm not too worried, but I want to get another geothermal before we do another sun lamp. This is kind of confusing me, though. Why is there a roof? Or no roof? Oh, okay. So that's my bad. Forgot to remove that. Get them building the roof in no time. Cool, cool, cool. So they've got a few construction thingies to do. Potter, how are you doing health-wise, buddy? Infection minor. All right, well, let's, I'm going to put you on the good shit. Sergio, you got an infection. I'm going to put you on a good shit, too. And the reason is, now we can make our own medicine once we do researching of drugs. of drug production. So I'm not worried so much about conserving. I just want to make sure that they're healthy. So also, I'm going to keep an eye, because sometimes these guys like to get out of bed. Major at 47. I think he should be okay, hopefully. It's fairly cold out. Also, I should unmark this bed after Sergio's out of it, because he should be in the clean room. He really should be. Major, I just really want to keep an eye on these guys, because sometimes they get out of bed, man. Major at 37, that's like pretty bad. Pretty bad. I don't know why it took him so long to get treatment. See, this is the problem. He was feeding a simple meal to Sergio. Yo, Anna can do that, man. What are her needs? You know what? Yeah, Anna, you do that. That's your health. Squirrel, do that quickly. Recruiting, we're gonna get you, Mole. We're gonna get you. All right, there you go. You got some of the good shit. Build that plant. Nice. How's Sergio doing? He's major at 74. I'm confident he's gonna make it. I'm really scared about our boy Potter. And that would be a tragedy. He's our sniper. We need a sniper. Sunlamp is being almost built. He's probably got the remaining steel. Yes, he does. Okay. 59, 60. Is he hungry or something? Disturb sleep times 4. Well, that was you. Cramped environment. I guess there are a few beds in here. We could make this a bigger room. Water that shit. I want to make sure his stream. Okay. He's not extreme yet. Area revealed. Okay, so it was just a tiny pocket. But you never know. I mean, this is still, like, let's just keep going for a little bit. If we don't discover an area, that's fine. We might discover some gems and such. Or, some, you know, jade, plasteel, uranium, silver, gold, steel, compact machinery. All right. So that's 75 almost. So I'm feeling a little more confident. The good medicine is making a big difference. Sergio, how you doing? You've developed an immunity. All right. As soon as he can, you know what? Anna, how's your sleep? Scroll. Anna, I want you over here. Anna, what are you doing? Tree Potter. Treat him. Okay. We're good. I don't need to micromanage so much. I'm sorry about that, but I hate it. I've had some, like, fool around colonies before where people just, like, suddenly die of an infection. I'm like, what? Because they get up and they do stupid shit rather than healing. I don't know why Sergio's still in bed, though. Oh, it's probably waiting till his treatment runs out. Poison ship! Alright, so this is one that's basically gonna poison the shit out of us. Or out of our plants. And it's far away, so I'm less concerned. And with Potter being almost healed, I'm gonna get him to snipe it from afar. And then if they come in, boom, our turrets are right there. Alright, so Potter. Okay, you're fine, buddy. Look at your needs. I'm going to let Potter play chess for a little bit. And then I'm going to round up everybody with a sniper or a regular rifle. Okay, so this is on. We shouldn't have this on if we don't really have anything going in there. So I kind of want to do... For starters, let's just get a food. Let's get like... rice or... I'm going to do potatoes. Something in between rice and corn. Sorry, a little hiccup there. So we're going to go zone. There we go. And it's already set. So Potter. Okay. Food binge. Anna, it does suck. How much food have we got? Not a lot, because we need to go hunting. That is the truth. We need to deal with this thing first, though. Is there any free food? Sometimes there's dead carcasses. We got a turtle. Alright, well... Better than nothing. Also, are you... You're just wandering. I thought he was going to be attacking Decker. So, Potter, you are going to come here. Who else? You've got... I'm going to get you over later. You've got a survival rifle. You get over here. Let's just do you two boys for now. The survival rifle will have to get closer. Where's, okay, he's almost there. It's awake very soon. It might be too late to start. All right, let's see what we get. That's a hit. Okay, so I want you to actually fire at this guy first. Whoa, Sergio got hit. Whoa, he's down though. Sergio, was that you who downed him? My man, how's your health? You're not the healthiest. So... You get you a couple more shots. You go in. You got hit twice. Potter is out of this guy's range. I think. Oh, sorry. I thought it was waking in 0.2 days. It's been awoken. Don't get hit. Please don't get hit. What is he? He's got the heavy charge blaster. I was going to say, that's not the minigun. Sometimes they have the minigun. All right. Now you fire. He's actually, like, mostly dead. This is awesome. I'm going to speed it up a tiny bit here. But I got to keep an eye on this. Once he's downed... I'm going to get the other people out here to handle this. Come on, man. Nice, nice, nice. So, Squirrel, you can come out here. You come out here, buddy. Smelly, what happened to your weapon? Did you go on a berserker and I just didn't realize it? Stone cutting? I do appreciate that. I do. But you need to get some joy in your life. You were in the hospital for a while. So Northern Lion, I want you to take this mofo down. It's good. You know, I want Potter to get the training. Trust me, I really do. But I also want these other guys to get good with guns, because something could happen to Potter. Also, something, did somebody give birth or something? I know I can disable meta modifications to add Bill. Actually, you know what? What if we remove the parts? Oh, this one we can only shut down. This guy. Let's remove the parts first, and then... Decker, what the... Scyther Blade. Look at that. So now... Wait, health... Don't shoot squirrel. In fact, you get there. Sergio's fully healed. How is this guy? You know what? I'm not sure how much this is helping these guys is shooting. You fire at this. I wish I could see what his HP is. This guy's still not dead, actually. Alright, you know what? Health modify add Bill. Just shut it down. Shut it down, boys. You can shut him down though. Alright, no. You gotta get over here, man. We gotta kill this. And this guy, so we got these parts. I don't know if I can give those to somebody or if I can just sell them. Oh, look at these bad boys. Northern Lion's got his crew of hogs. Okay, it's dead. We got some steel, we got some silver. We got some scraps. Decker, can you at least haul this? And Northern Lion, can you haul this? Their actual bodies. I don't know if we're gonna have room for them. Oh god, this abomination. So we gotta deconstruct this. This. And that. As well as this, and we'll put a door. I'm just gonna do a normal door. I know I should be doing auto doors and such, but I vetoed it for this building. It's just, you know, it's a dining room, dining hall. They can manually open the door. It's part of the experience. Food-wise, we definitely gotta get some hunting going. But I bet the Sergio and Potter are gonna be on that tomorrow when they're feeling better. Or when they're well rested and all that. Sergio, what are you doing? He's relaxing. He likes it. Hey, Mikey. He likes it. Gotta get more mining on that. Obviously, dudes were distracted. That's okay. We did get some potatoes going there. Right, I'm gonna take a sip of my drink. That's the good shit. Now, three times, what am I doing? Good lord. I really want mole. So mining, maybe I should set, is anybody at one for mining? So Potter's at one for mining, but he's also one for hunting, which is, it's kind of silly all around. I'm gonna set this to a three for now, this to a two. This to a two, that to a three, and construction to a four. But I kind of, oh, we've given birth, nice. Kind of want some, maybe I'll put smelly. Smelly cat, what are they feeding you? This is a problem. Power. That should hopefully reach there. I mean, it reaches this guy. Get him powered up, and then we'll get some bills going. Which is gonna save forever. And I'll just suspend it when I don't want it. So we actually got a decent amount of limestone coming. We would have more slate if there were more slate to be made into blocks. Okay, we got turkeys, turtles. So some hunting has been done. There's still that boomlope. Look at the mechanoid assholes. If we build a machining table... Yeah, an electric smithy and machining. I should probably put those guys in this room with the smelter. But I'm going to start with a machining table for now. Let's just put it here. And we needed a couple of chairs. Beaver skin will do the trick. We've got over 200 of that. So do that, then we can disassemble these mechanoid bitches. Also, was that the first... That was the first bit of mechanoid action in this here colony. So it's weird. I feel like we're further along in terms of the raids and stuff than we really are. But we're just further along in terms of our buildings. Aw, that's pretty bad. Auto doors. I love it. Also, we should be switching this off. This is wasting electricity. Struck compact machine. See, there you go. What did I say? We found something useful in there. I think what I should actually do is extend this. Just a bit more. That's Smelly's main focus. New recruit, yeah! Edward is successfully recruited. Mole. 3.2% chance. You're killing it, boys. So, Mole was... Oh, he looks so badass with that duster. He was the one that, like... I wanted a bit more than Smelly. Don't take it personally, Smelly, but the fact that you don't haul and clean is a bit of a bummer. Construction and mining, though. So that's, I mean, that's nice. Construction, that's not such a big deal, but it is kind of nice to have somebody better with mining. So we're going to do that, and I'll always welcome somebody who is decent with shooting. I think one of the things I want to do is get somebody with a high... What is it? Crafting? To try and make a sniper rifle. And that way it might be of better quality. And that would be good to give to some of our dudes with higher shooting. You know, having more than one sniper rifle is... Oh, I dream of it. But all around, he's not too bad, as you can see. So we're going to get him set up on the basics. You know the drill. Handle. Nah, I'm going to take that off for now. Cooking, no. Hunting will be a yes. But I got to get him a good gun. Do we have any good guns? There's nothing, man. Let's hunt with hand grenades. So I'm going to have to take him off hunting for now. That is a 1, but this is a 2. And we'll just put those as 2. We've still got Omega is cleaning. Which is nice. I mean, look at how clean the place is. And that's with one person cleaning. So, I feel like... What should I mine out? What should I mine out? First, I'm going to finish this. Or maybe... What's his research like? Oh, he doesn't research. I was going to say... You know, it wouldn't be maybe a bad idea if we had somebody else who's halfway decent at research, even if they're not that good. Decker is okay. We could get him going on some research to push some stuff along. I need to make another room. I'd kind of like to have the research dudes in the same room, but honestly, the research can go in pretty much anywhere. This kind of rock and steel and all that stuff, it makes more sense to be over here. Research can be, you know, we can even do it in this room. We could move Squirrel into here and build another. I might be down with that. Because I'm going to need to put the multi-analyzer somewhere. And yeah, technically I could fit it in this room, but maybe that's what we'll do. Okay, so here's what I'm going to do. Quickly, we're going to be mining out this. This will be the new research area. We can remove these plans. And food poisoning. It's just kind of boggling my mind that's still happening, but I guess it is. Northern Lion's making a beaver skin chair. Nice. Decker's doing the smithing. So we're going to just do bill, add bill, disassemble mechanoid, and we'll save forever. And if we go to work, that's smithing. So who's the best at that? For now, I'm just going to put Squirrel on it, because it shouldn't take him too long to do that. And then he can go back to research. So Mole and Omega working on that. We got Smelly in here. I know it's dark in here. Hideous environment. We'll get you out of there soon. But you can just go out. Get some food. Get some beauty. I feel ya. I feel ya, man. Definitely gotta monitor that with mining in those areas. If you're in our old colony, Starry, right? She was always depressed and shit. I mean, she was a psycho. But another thing I do want to do, I really want to do, is make a prison. I was kind of thinking we can maybe do it somehow in this area. And it'd be better to have it closer to here so they don't have to haul them quite as far. So let me think about planning this out, eh? How big would I actually want it to be? It doesn't need to be big. Basically, what happened? Oh, we straight up power. Need warm clothes. Yeah, you're not going to get those. I think what I need to do is build another geothermal. That sun lamp. Let's push this over the edge. Or even one more solar panel would do the trick. Let me see something here. That's 8. Okay. I know this is gonna kill some people. It kills me. I'm gonna slide this up one. And then maybe with time, I can slide these other 4 up one. And then build 4 more here. Just line all this shit up. Rather than do the geothermal, which I do want to do, and I will do, but that's going to take a lot more work. This is just going to help us so we don't get that little power outage during the night. Research is finished for mortars. Fine, a freaking Lee. What do I want next? We're going to get to do the multi-analyzer. Get that ready. That shouldn't take as long. It's only 800. Research. The mechanoids have been dismantled, so we should have some plasteel over here. 75. Okay, I saw the one, and I was like, where's the other one? So we've got... Are these guys going to degrade while they're sitting out here in the box? I don't think so. I hope not. Alright, there you go. You don't have power, though. All right, well, let's just meet you kind of halfway. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this light and reinstall in here. Rather than do another one, I think we only need one for this room. It's okay. This I want to reinstall in this corner now. Maybe I should do it in the front half. I'm gonna move this table soon. But what is that? Goods? We got a trader? Nice. I guess for now, I will put the door here. The dining hall one, I should actually maybe make it more central. But I kind of like it lined up with this too. I don't know. Did he finish that? Yo! Oh man, Smelly's way out there. That's good though. So Anna, you just trade with these peeps. I could have waited for them to get a little bit closer, but... No worries. Okay, what do we got? We can sell them... I'm not selling any boars yet. I'm not buying Yorkshire Terriers because I'm not a freaking lunatic. I'm not selling my grizzly bear, because... Are you kidding me? It's a grizzly bear. I'm not opposed to buying some meat. We got 69 meals, though, so... How much would this cost us? $249? Jeez Louise. No. Components. Oh, okay, here's where we make some room. Boomerang leather, I'm definitely keeping that. Beaver skin, I'm gonna keep that because I know we'll be seeing more of them. Emu, I will get rid of that. I'm gonna get rid of the goat hide. The Labrador fur, I don't even want to know. The lynx skin. The raccoon leather. Squirrel. And I will keep the rest. Got a lot of turkey leather. Nice. Medicine's overpriced. Steel you can't have. Plastic steel you can't have. Some blocks. No. I'll be using those in my cave. I'm just going to... It's 3 granite blocks. I really don't have much use for them, so let's get rid of them. Wood. I could sell some wood. But I won't. So I will use it. So we're making 80 bucks. I guess I could buy 80 bucks worth of food. Just to help out. How much is that actually going to net us? That's not worth it. I'd rather take the money, suckus. Take my money and run. Guys, oh yeah, okay, he's getting built. Go get the floors in. I wanna start doing carpet research soon-ish. But multi-analyzer is pretty darn important to me. So that's almost done. Low medicine. Shit. That is not near. Oh, that. I was like, why? That's 54, but it looks so full. So we've got some that's 95. 95, 85s. So we should be getting some more medicine soon. Hopefully nothing bad happens in between then. Need warm clothing, but I mean, these guys are generally. Ah, because it cools down because we lose power for. Man. Serious? Put another one there. It's gonna look like a penis. It's kind of crooked, but Pernod is giving birth. My lordy. Good job, Pernod. I'm gonna make sure that Pernod gets all the focus on hauling for now. Once Pernod is good at hauling, then we're going to start training them kind of one at a time, rather than spreading Mr. Northern Loin out too far. Food binge, Decker. It's all right, buddy. butchering that dude. So we gonna, I mean, they are going out and hunting, so we should make sure that we've always got some animals that are tagged. This one, that's just a freebie. Thanks to the cougar. That cougar is just killing it, man. Literally. I'm gonna go after you. I might even go after one of these. This one's she's knocking on death's door. Female age 16. You're gonna get it. I'm gonna keep the other female alive. And you guys, I'm definitely down the hunt. So that'll keep them busy for a little while on the hunting front. Yo, are you female? You're male. And we've already got a male. I want a female. And then we can breed them. That would be crazy awesome. So this room is pretty much done. Now, let's see here. That's a lot of steel, man. It's a lot of, I know there are more components sitting out there in the world. Let's just see though. There's 29. Are there any more over here? There's some right there. 29. There's 25. Oh, that includes what's in our little area. 19. I want to make sure we have enough. I don't want to have to buy them if I can avoid it. But I want to make sure we have enough for a component assembly machine, because it takes components to make one. In terms of research, I think that might be the first thing I do with the multi-analyzer. It'll take a while, but we'll get that. And then we can start working on some other shit. I would like to do the deep mining, but still my overall plan for this colony, I kind of want to just, I don't know. Maybe I'll do it at one point where we build the ship and we sail away. And then the episode after that will be like, okay, let's load it. And then let's just see how far we can go with this colony before just the utter collapse. So just basically to prove that we can do it and then see how far we can go from there. And then after that, we start something that's on a harder difficulty and a harder biome, so on and so forth. I think that's kind of my thinking on that. Okay, so structure, production, high-tech table is going to be happening. It's going to pay off a fair bit, even though what is this skill at? He's at 16. Getting Decker, who's got a passion for it, at 5. You know? He'll get up there. It's every little bit's gonna help. So we've got a lot of turkey leather. Furniture. This room's probably gonna be a little cramped. And worst case scenario, we could always extend it. And not have this hallway here. I might do that. So, at this point, what do I want to do? After they build that table, I am going to, I want to get more turrets going soon, but I think it's going to be beneficial to get another geothermal going. So, what I will do is, I think I'm going to do this guy. We're gonna build a wall structure. We're gonna do slate. Oopsie daisy. Go like that, and then I gotta do a steel door. I gotta do it, and we'll do it right there. I might not do the concrete, but I've already done concrete in this one, man. I might have to do it. A wild boar is pregnant. Good lordy. Fernand, you were at 5? You're at 6. Northern Lion, you're doing a good job, man. I got faith in you, brother. Now what's he up to? Yeah, you're killing it, buddy. You're killing it. The table. So they've obviously got to get steel. How much steel do we have left over? Okay, so that steel is gone. Oh, multi-analyze is already done. So while we're waiting for the other table, you know what? Let's get carpet making. That's going to be something that's going to help people's moods when they're in their bedrooms and other rooms. So let's do that. Let's do that. Cotton, you know, we don't have a ton of it, but it's getting up there. I think there was some steel over here. Let's see. So just laying on the ground is 332. I'm definitely gonna get them mining this. So Smelly's been going around. He's been going around. This steel, I do really want it, but Ancient Danger, I gotta tread lightly on that for now. Once we get maybe a little more firepower, I'll probably send the team out there. So that's a start. You didn't find anything more here. We're gonna do like 5 at a time. So then he gets in there, he mines it. He doesn't get too much of a mood debuff. I think that's fair. Oh shit, I forgot. We got compact machinery right there. I forgot we can mine. There's compact machinery we haven't mined, so I really shouldn't be too afraid about the components just yet. And there's more compact machinery. All right, that's a good start for the steel. Oh, and there's a little more there. I'm just gonna do this. Decker's no longer picking out. Good job, brother. How much food do we have? 66. Cargo pods, what do you got for me? Are you kidding me? Oh, mamacita. So there's that. Smelting. We can finally do this. I gotta pay attention to do forever. And that's crafting. So what I might actually do... Decker's our main crafter right now. Obviously, he doesn't get a ton of time to do it unless I change priorities away. Well, if he's not doing construction... then he'll do crafting. So I guess that's not so bad, but I'm gonna be getting him on research soon, so I gotta be thinking about somebody else doing crafting. That could be Mole. Mole, you know, he's big into that. He's big into mining, but let's get him big into crafting. I'd like a few people getting into it. Squirrel is really good at it, but I really need him on research. He's just too good on research. So Giggles, you know what? We'll put you at a 2 for that. I'm going to put you at a 2 for that. They don't have to be really good. I mean, smelting doesn't take a ton of skill. It'll take them a little bit longer, but that's okay. Winter, we're... A distant supervolcano has erupted and begun spewing millions of kilometers of ash into the atmosphere. Ash in the atmosphere will obscure the sun, temperatures will drop, plants will suffer, lack of sunlight could pass in a few weeks, might pass a few months. This sucks. How close is some of this stuff? Ready to harvest. Well, we definitely got to do that. This cotton was more recently harvested. You probably harvest the corn and get something. I don't know how long this is, not long that's gonna last, but boom. Are you serious? Like, what is the deal here? Clearly we don't have somebody truly committed to growing. It's Giggles, but Giggles is also on construction. Ah, and crafting. Maybe I should set Giggles I'm gonna put you a 1 on that. Uh-oh. He's on a fire starting spree. It's not the greatest. Right around our generator. You know, generating a ton of power for us. Okay. Giggles, there you go. That's what I want to see. Get the health. Oh my god, look at this. Alright. Decker, he's done. It's harmless. No harm, no foul, right? That fire is getting ignored. Because it's probably not in the home zone. But we need to stop it before it spreads. Alright. I want to see Decker going on this. Because I don't... Oh, you know what? It's so cold in here. Wow, the growth rate is almost 100, though. I'm not going to bother with the heater. Maybe I should try a heater, though, just to see what it does. Or will it keep it at 100? Power, temperature. Let's try a heater. Although the heater's going to heat up this area, too. So you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to put a wood door in between, just so the heat stays concentrated in here. Okay, is that rain? I can't tell because it's so dark. Yeah. That's not rain, not yet. Good job, team. Look at these freaking... I was going to say fire starters. The fire putter outers. Still no rain. Alright, more soup in my drink for me. I might have to manually get somebody to construct this. Or they might not be doing it because... No, I mean, the components aren't in the area, but they know where they are. Oh, God. Boomalopes are gonna die. This is not very good. The rain should start soon, though. So I'm not worried too much about it. Solar flare. Good. I don't like power anyways. What is this? We got a volcanic winter. We got fire from the skies. There's the rain. And then we got a solar flare. Okay. One thing is resolved. I know, you guys don't like being in the dark. So, I'm going to just... Oh, that chair quality is superior. We're keeping that. Deconstruct this guy. Poor and shoddy. We'll deconstruct both of these guys. I'm going to deconstruct offals. And rebuild them. Northern Light has failed. Well, you idiot! Don't waste the good materials. Wild boar's pregnant. Keep your legs closed. Shoddy. You know what? Just get rid of them all. I could get Squirrel to make a bunch of the chairs for us. So this needs to be reinstalled. Oh, we've actually got more room. It's two tiles. Okay. Let me think about this. I'm gonna put it like that. And then furniture, we just need to make a bunch of them. I know a lot of people are pretty sad right now. And I get it. Because there's no lights and no power. No power means no heat. Stecker's making rocks. Which I don't necessarily mind. Oh, we've got some more granite blocks. But I kind of want to suspend rock making for a little bit and get smelting possibly going. There's a lot of steel sitting about. Psychic drone is no bueno. Wait, is that for the guys or the girls? That's for the guys, and it's a medium one. Pernod, you gotta be getting close. 7 of 8. 7 of 8. Every time I look, you're up by 1. Okay. So, fortunately, this is all grown. Here we go. Now we're the solar flare's gone. Volcanic winter. Oh, it's just reducing the amount of light which reaches the surface. Temperatures will be cooler and plants will grow slower. Well, so we don't really have to worry about these guys dying, which was my biggest concern, honestly. There you go. Power. Let's just go like this for now. So this guy's ready. Let's get... You know what? We've got a lot of steel around. I'm doing it, man. I'm doing the concrete. And you can't stop me. We'll do this, and then we're going to get the power... Oh, I go through like every tab. I should just stop, take a breather, and then do it. I guess we'll go like that. I just want to minimize the amount of steel here as I use steel for an unnecessary floor. But look, it gives them construction experience. It looks dope. That's awesome. It's why I like giving them kind of just a couple construction projects at one time. And it's just watching the ants go to work. If you give them too many things, then they're kind of spread out and it looks less impressive and efficient. There we go. So this is going to be good. And then I can justify getting another sun lamp going. Because this produces 3,600. Oopsies. Sun lamp takes 1,600. So 2 times 1,600 is 3,200. So technically, I could actually get another sun lamp going, and then we'd still have 400 extra to charge the batteries. It's not such a bad deal. So how was the growth rate? It's 100%. So the heater doesn't seem to be making a difference. Mad animal. Some sort of psychic wave has swept over the landscape. Your colonists are okay, but it seems many of the tourists in the area have been driven insane. Alright, well, hit me with your best shot, suckers. Wait, Sergio? Ow. Wait, no, it's Squirrel that has the assault rifle. Okay, that's getting pretty close. I mean, 400 seals a lot, but this is gonna help us. Mad animals won't go through doors. I want them to go over this way, and then I can just turn on my things. And those will definitely kill them. Just go away, jackasses. I just gotta watch the door. Somebody's gonna walk out there, they're gonna get attacked, they're gonna flee. Squirrel is now in there, so what I'm gonna do is I'll deconstruct this one in a bit once we get the other generator done. I think that's the best way to go about it. We'll get a light going on in here. We'll just put it, I don't know, here for now. We'll put a plant. Turtle, he fell asleep. Oh, dude. Big mistake. This one fell asleep. This other one. Okay, Potter, I gotta watch you, buddy.
Come on. It's coming right for you. Ryan. He's fleeing. Good choice.
Nice.
The shotgun is good rate of fire, which is nice. And close up, it does a lot of damage. And that's not so bad for the turtles because they move so slowly. Ryan, take your time. Take your time, Eggie. Nice. Fire that fucker. Where's Squirrel? You know what? I know you're researching, but you got the AK, brother. Ryan, you come over here. Potter. Yeah, you go there. No, wrong thingy. There we go. Ryan! Oh, it's probably the thingy. Don't shoot Molly. I can't believe this. This is actually pitiful. I don't think this turtle's mad anymore. But he was at one point. Ryan! This is embarrassing. You've got an assault rifle. Walk up to it. Don't even shoot it. Just pound it with your gun. Whoa. Yo, Northern Lion almost got destroyed. What do we got? Devil Strand. That's some good shit. We should get the... He's hauling components. Hauling dead tortoise. You know, I want you to actually haul this stuff. An Omega... Oh, I can't get you to do that. Relaxing socially. Just get that stuff. That stuff's worth something. Okay, you're done. Just freaking melee the dude. Girl, you're an embarrassment. I should have just kept you researching. Sergio comes out. He's like, this is taking too long, man. I want to grill this up with some nice asparagus and turnips. All right, you're going to play chess first. You know what? You're probably going to get infected. So as much as I want you to play, I want you healing up first, buddy. Potter's going to take care of him. I trust in Potter. All right, so this is going to be our last day, and then I'm going to wrap things up. Didn't go too bad, though, honestly, so far. Pernod is pregnant. Yo, animals. Pernod can haul. So now I'm going to unrestrict Pernod, which is kind of risky because Pernod might get attacked. But, it's important. 2 of 8 for hauling. You know what? Let's get you going. You've got a head start on that already. Squirrel's fully healed. Potter's playing horseshoes. I always forget that thingy's right there. Now you're back in this room. Why do you prefer? Oh, we gotta haul this stuff. All these things. They're not good for the beauty. But look at that. It's quick. I didn't manually tell them to do that. I just said haul this stuff, and they're like, I'm on it. Marble. That's incredible. To call us idle? Are you kidding me? All right, Potter, what's going on, buddy? You can craft. We'll put that as a 3. Or even research. No, Omega's researching. Oh shit. And who's the other one? Potter and Smelly. You're pretty bad for that. Smithing, you're really bad for that.
Crap. Wow, this is actually kind of a problem. Guess you could cook, but you're not very good at that, so we might get some food poisoning. Handling. You know what? You really don't have anything else to do, so I'll get you going on cooking. I don't think there's anything to cook. So this is kind of a central-ish problem. But it will be solved soon. Rithrumbos? It's just the one. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. We gotta get that guy going. Are there any other red X's? It's kind of easy to see when it's nighttime. Not seeing any. I mean, of course, there's a chance I missed one. We're zoomed out pretty far. But no, it doesn't look like it. Colonist idle. What else could Smelly do? I mean, I should just set more. He must have done all the mining. So, yeah, he did that. You know what? We're going to get him to mine through here. Start there. And I should get this going too, as well. Yeah, mining. Get him mining. I could try and kill this guy, but I could also not. Squirrels up and at it. What are we working on today? Carpet making. Oh, multi-analyzer. I forgot about that. That's under MISC, right? So that'll take up... Actually, maybe if I put this in this corner. Okay, hold on. What do we want next? We can always switch it, but I'm going to say... Tube television. We're going to give them something kind of nice for the hospital, at least. Alright. I'm going to actually put this here, and then I'm going to put the other bench, like, along this way. Yes. So we need 20 gold, 100 steel. I thought I knew where some gold was at one point. This is a problem. What's that? It's uranium. Nice. I knew that looked a little bit different. Keep your eyes open. This, we're going to mine this. What's that? With marble. See, this is why strip mining is going to be important, because there certainly is going to be some gold on this map. It's just way too mountainous not to have gold, but it's going to be hidden. It's going to be hidden. There's not like any that was on the ground somewhere at some point, right? And I just haven't brought it in. Oh shit, there was 23, but we'll have to see 24 the way things is going. I don't know. Tell me, why are we so blind to see that the ones we hurt are you and me? So this guy, this critical, long live the king is dead, the king is dead, the king is dead. The king is dead, long live the king. Wait. Kill the king is dead, long live the king. I am the king. God save the king. I have Megadeth. I can't remember how it goes because I'm being a dummy right now. Yeah, there's not a ton of animals, but that's okay. It is also the winter time, so come spring, we should get an influx of more animals. Major, Decker, you're hungry? Eat some food. You're cold? It is volcanic winter, although it was the 14th of winter, so we're almost done winter. You're buffed by Omega. Well, I'm sorry, She would an ordered loin. Once you go egg,
I mean, that's just the way it is. So it'd be cool if we find something in there. As well, more steel. Just gonna actively do this. I know I said that was the last day, and it slipped my mind, so I'm just gonna go until the end of winter. Like, honestly, not volcanic winter, because that could last a while. That could last a while. Alright, multi-analyzer's going. It's gonna open up a whole lot of research. As well. Oh, that needs power. Let me see. There should be something. Maybe it's under furniture. It's under misc. Tool cabinet increases work speed. Needs to be placed near workbench. One workbench. I don't know if that works for these guys though. Wealth, somewhat rich. Oh damn. I don't want too much wealth, man. Let's see. Fire foam. I kind of want to get one of those going soon. Comms console wouldn't be too bad. We don't have a ton of money, though. So it's not super... Although it does help if with the orbital trading beacon. Oh, man. I think we need to focus on the basics still. Do we have any steel in there? Has anybody been actively using that? Probably not. Okay, here we go. We're getting some potatoes. Okay. What was I doing? Power to this guy. Multi-analyzer. Just bring this down like so. And then this guy is... Wait a minute. Oh, the roof. I gotta remove the roof. There we go. Get rid of the roof. I definitely need more batteries. Power, batteries. We'll put this guy there. And I'm going to get another sun lamp going in here. Boop, 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 boop. Furniture, sun lamp. Boom. And do I do like... Food isn't such a bad thing, but maybe it would be wise to put heal root in here. And then I can get rid of it out here and just put, say, some more rice outside. Alright, sorry, Anna. I think I'm gonna go with the heal root. No drugs, not today. Need warm clothes. Not for long. It's the last day of winter. Just hold on. Just a little bit more. Just a little bit more. So this table's there. I could centralize a little more. Or I could, you know what I could do? I could actually make a little mini. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put this guy here instead. Uh-oh, I knew if I didn't end the episode when I said I was going to, this is gonna happen. But you know what? We haven't had a good old-fashioned raid in a little while. Kimmy, I remember you. Roland, Jaundice. Lucy in the Sky with Diamonds, and Sander. Dictor, Sander. So, we've got a Plasteel, Gladius, Silver Mace. He's good at melee. Mostly, they're all melee, and they're all pretty good, too. What? Oh, and this guy. Oh, wait, no, I saw you. They're wandering. Well, I'm just gonna, you know, we've got the energy now. I'm not gonna worry about wasting it. Let's just get this on. They might attack like these things. That's the thing. They might do that. But what I can do is I can get the Potter out, have him sniping from far away. What are your needs, man? He needs food. Starvation. Oh, it's because Anna's just won't eat. Oh, also, orders. Mine. Keep going. Alright, buddy. Wake up. Eat food. But yeah, I kind of want to, maybe, I might make a little mini fridge here just for meals. So when they're done, they put them in here instead. So people don't have to walk into the kitchen, walk into here. That's not a bad idea. They're beginning their assault. So let's see what they're attacking. Muffalo leather animal bed. Awful. Hey, man, watch what you say. Seal improvised turret. So they're going for the area. This is good. So we're going to get Potter. He's eating food, so I don't have to worry so much. You go here. Who else has a rifle? We need to make some freaking guns. I know I talked about that. But like, you know, we should do it. Mega. Decker. You need food pretty badly. Sergio. Bad mood. Night owl in daytime. What? Has that always been a thing? Dislikes women, night owl. I should have... Okay, well... Before we do this fight, I'm going to get Sergio. He'll sleep. And then he'll do anything. he should be doing anything. Wait, so they sleep 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 hours. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 hours for sleep. There you go. I might shift it up a little bit. Actually, let's go like this. Let's see how that works. But, you know, yeah, you can just do your thing. Wow, we got some bad moods. All right. I'm sorry, but you got to come out here, man. Why are you in a bad mood? Moderate amount of pain. Brought by Anna. Oh, that's what drove her crazy, man. You won't leave her alone. Tattered apparel. Constraining clothes. We should make some good clothes, eh? We should. Also, art. I haven't set any art to be made. Bills. Bill. Grand freaking sculpture. Just do one time. Details. Clear all, and then I'm going to make it out of marble. Marble. And then artistic skill. Let's just see. Who's our best artist? 7, 11, 12. Let's just say you gotta be better than 10. Or better. There we go. Alright. Now let's see what's going on. Oh god, these fucking animals. I need to set them to like a different area somehow. I don't want to have to tell them to not follow him. Go away. Stop eating that grass, man. Oh, one's down already. Oh my god, the onslaught of the freaking turrets. Alright, turret... He's down. You gotta get back here, man. Where in the fudge... Oh, wait. Okay, fire at him now. You get out of the way, brother. Oh, it got him. Are they not fleeing yet? Oh my god, he actually got the turret from that side, though. They're fleeing. Wow. Okay, so that was not ideal because I didn't... Wait. How did that happen to Potter? Oh, he probably took the outside to get over here. Shit. Okay, well... Let's get Squirrel to rescue Potter. Gotta get that gun too. So, Lucy is downed. Sander is downed. Kimmy's dead. Roland's dead. Wasn't there more of them? One, two, three, four. I thought there was at least there was a fifth one. Huh. Maybe I'm just blind. So, what do we do? What's your skill? Really good with animals. I wouldn't mind having you. The thing is, like, food, we gotta get ahead of the curve. We gotta have a ton of food. Which means getting more of these bad boys up. You know, I could actually set some more up right out here. Maybe I should do that. You could always move this wall over here instead too, so they don't have to go through this door. decisions. Okay, well, let's just clean this situation up. The turrets didn't fare so well because we didn't have a lot of guys here protecting, and they also had the shields. Which is really good against gunfire unless you overwhelm them. So I think all things considered, it didn't go too bad. So we're going to capture, let's see, unowned. Northern Lion, you can just capture him for now. Squirrel is going to rescue Potter. Sergio is resting. Oh, Giggles is right there too. I'm going to get Giggles to... capture you. And then we need to rescue Wild Boar 1 and 4. Smelly, rescue. Ah, shit. Ah, damn it. I meant to do this like ages ago. I'm gonna build them on the stone here. Actually, new ones. Because I could put another one of these guys right over here. I think we could squeeze it in. I don't know why you're still fleeing, buddy. Can I get you to... There you go. Build one of those. So you're dead. You're dead. Where? There was a fifth one. But I have no idea. Ah, Decker. You're such a dickhead. Okay, let's go fast. I just want to get this cleaned up, and then we're going to be done. Feeding meal. Alright, feed it to him. And you finish this so we can rescue both of our boars. Squirrel is tending to Northern Lion. Building animal bed. Can you rescue? Yeah, boy. Good shit, good shit. Obviously, all this steel slag we want to haul. Get this out of the way. No longer incapable, no longer capable. Good, good, good. Major break is Potter. Potter, dude. I do want you to rest. You're probably going to get infection or something. Northern Lion, you're good to go. We're going to get treated up. Somebody do that leg. He's going to get infected, man. No. Sanders is the enemy. Let's check it. 85, 89. You know what? I'm not going to try and recruit these guys. I'm going to be a nice dude. I'm going to heal them up, and then I'm going to release their asses. What do we got? Tortoise leather? All right, that's not bad. This must be from when Decker went cray-cray. So you're just going to get the old herbal meds. I might do some surgery on them for our skill, but I'm not going to recruit them. So I guess for social, though, we would still want to set it to friendly chat. Friendly chat. It does take up some of their time, but it'll keep them kind of a little bit happier. Once we get an actual prison in, I'm going to put a television. I should put a television in here. That's why I did the televisions in the first place. Disease infection. Sanders. I keep wanting to say Bernie Sanders, but... can you treat him before you go to bed? I'm really sorry, buddy. Nose is shot off. Right arm, gunshot, left foot, infection. Are you missing anything? No. Alright. I should build some mortars. I haven't built any mortars. And we've got 41 ammunition over here. So what's going on? We got awful, awful, good to normal shirt, but the durability's almost done. Yeah. So there's a turret under there. This turret needs replacing, and this turret needs replacing. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay, well, you know what? Everybody's kind of healed now. This is a good point for me to stop. It's the first of spring as well. So there you go. You got like an extra 15 minutes out of me. What is this research? Tube television. Oh, that's right. That's what they're currently working on. But look at this. We got all this other stuff that is available to us, the rest of which we'll unlock as we do the prerequisites. So... component assembly is probably going to be the next one. And then after that, as much as I want to do some of this other stuff, I'm probably going to get started on the shipbuilding stuff. I'll do the shipbuilding basics and a few other things. And I'll do kind of back and forth on some of the nice to have stuff. But I want to make sure that I know what kind of materials and stuff I need to save up for the ship itself. So it'll be good to kind of get some of that stuff started, and then we can also work on surviving. You probably need your gun, which might still be on the ground. Yeah. So I'm going to get you to pick that up now before I completely forget about it. And we're going to dig some more graves. So, you know, I did want to get more turrets in here. Which I think is definitely gonna help. Even getting two more would have helped a lot in that situation. But you know, all things considered, the biggest thing is keeping our colonists safe. And other than me ignoring Potter and letting him get downed out here, for the most part, things didn't go too bad. And you saw we either killed or downed all of them, so it's not that ineffective. Anyways. Mortar could have avoided a lot of that too, since they were wandering for a while, so we could have got a shot or two in while they were waiting, but alas. Food We got some more meat. We're going to have to go hunting again soon. It is springtime, so I expect some animals to be popping up at some point. Anyways, I'm rambling. I'm sorry. I'm going to see you guys in the next episode, and I hope you have enjoyed this episode. It was a fun time. We've made some okay progress, you know, bit by bit, and generally, it wasn't a failure of an episode, you know? We're still keeping on. We're 11-person colony? Am I counting that right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11? 4, 6, 8, 10. Yep, I double-checked. That's 11. All right, wow, okay. And they're all alive. Cool beans. You gotta finish mining that, buddy. All right, he's probably mining steel and shit. Anyways, that is indeed gonna do it. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Until then, peace out.